we're gonna do my favorite quarantine workouts for lower body. That includes a lot of squats. And today's video is sponsored by Flat Tummy App, which are the makers of Flat Tummy Tea. They came out with their own innovative, very fun to follow app, which is also integrated with Spotify. And they currently have a 7-day free trial. The link is down below if you wanna go and check it out. Super easy to navigate. And I'm gonna go over a couple of their workouts today to show you just how easy and fun this could be, especially if you are in lockdown again, like I am here in California. All right, so one good thing about this app and their workouts is that you will be able to see how they look before you get started. So that way you get mentally prepared for your workout. They're all very easy and fun to follow, and a lot of them are 30 minutes or less. They also come in various levels for beginners, intermediate, and also advanced workouts. And as you know, no fitness routine is complete without healthy meals. So no matter how much you work out, you're never gonna get the flat tummy you desire and the lean results without a proper healthy diet. So the app also includes very informative, easy step-by-step recipes to your favorites, diets such as keto, paleo, vegetarian, and vegan. And they're very informative. It tells you exactly what's inside them as far as proteins, carbs, calories, and things like that. So it's very easy and it gives you a lot of variety throughout your week. You don't do much thinking with the app. It does it for you as far as your workouts, your meals for the day. And lucky for you, there is a current free 7-day trial. The link will be down below. So if you need an app to keep you accountable and on track, then I definitely recommend. All right, so we're gonna start with side lunges and alternating legs. So first you're gonna stand straight with your hands on your hips and you're gonna step one leg out to the side, bending that knee while your other leg stays straight. Remember to keep your knees over your ankles while bending and bring that leg back in, pushing from your heel and come to a standing position, and then repeat on the other side. You're gonna do this for 12 reps, 3 sets. Now we're gonna do regular squats. First, you start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart, back straight, and eyes looking ahead. Keep your arms straight in front of you at all times. Now push your hips back and slowly bend on your knees as if you were going to take a seat in a chair. Now you're gonna repeat this for 12 reps, 3 sets. Squats are kind of like regular squats. You're just gonna bring your booty lower and have your toes slightly turned out. Do this for 12 reps at 3 sets as well. And lastly, we're gonna work on jump squats. First, you stand with your feet shoulder width apart, toes slightly outward facing, keeping your back straight. You bend your knees to start in a squat position. You jump upwards, straighten your knees, and land in the same position you started. And those are 4 easy workouts straight from the Flat Tummy app. Make sure you do them at 12 reps, 3 times each. All right, guys, and now to end this video, make sure that you do your stretches, especially if you've just been a bed bug, like at home. Make sure you get your stretches in so that way you don't hurt yourself going forward, and to also warm up. So do this before and after your workout. So the elimination of lactic acid is produced when you work out. The substance can make muscles achy and tired, so stretching can help reduce the amount of lactic acid throughout your whole body. It also reduces pain and chance of injury because muscles that stay tight after workout are more prone to injury. So make sure you stretch out before and after this workout. We'll be right back. right, guys, so that is it, pretty much it. Make sure to check out Flat Tummy app. Make sure to thumbs up this video if you want some more life and lifestyle workout routines. And don't forget to check out my last video and subscribe. Bye, guys.